crazy.
Where's your leash?
Where's your leash?
Just go, babe.
No, come. I don't like my calves when you're taking pictures.
I'm gonna put that in here.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not. Gotta catch them all.
What up, everybody? Happy Monday to you all. It is officially week 10, the last week of double digits. Here we go. Here we go. I'm ready. I'm so ready. So, Monday. See, with the date. What day is it? September 3rd. And it is leg day number one of the week. Mondays are always leg days. I just keep, because I do 3 leg days a week. So Mondays are always leg days, but I've decided that I'm going to actually do a heavy leg day today. I haven't done a heavy leg day in a while. So I'm super stoked to just kind of see what kind of weight I can move now and everything. Philip's going to go to the gym with me so he can spot me and, you know, be there for like moral support as well. So, but yeah, this should be really, really fun to move some weight around today. And then I'll probably just end all the sets with like 15 to 20 like light weights, just to keep some like flexibility in there. So I'm gonna go get ready for the gym and leg day number one coming at ya right now. Philip says he looks like a douche right now. Do you agree? With his headphones in? All right, guys, just got done with the gym. We're gonna do a late night grocery haul just for like a couple of things. Philip's torturing me by bringing me down the wine aisle. Oh my God. Look at all that rosé. Rosé all day. Excited, guys. I swear it's the little things in life that'll bring you the absolute most joy. So I got a new scale. You guys want to open it with me? Okay, let me get my tripod. All right, guys, let's open it up. I'll pull this tab. Wow, that's kind of hard. I'm funny. Ooh, look it. Congratulations on your new scale. Look at this. Oh, how cute. It came with stickers. That is so cute. That's awesome. Warranty card. Nice, nice. Ooh, I hope it has plastic I can rip off. You know that feeling when you like take off, like slowly peel off plastic? Oh my gosh, it's so late. Oh, I love it. Oh, can't take it out and see. awesome? That's great. I'm so excited about this. Batteries go here. I can figure out how to get it in that sucker. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh. Oh. Nice. It's like so sensitive. I love that. All right. So what do we got here? Milliliters, ounces and pounds, grams, fluid ounce, milliliters. Nice. This is perfect. Could probably. This is so exciting. Yay! New scale. What is up, YouTube? It is Tuesday, September 4th. I just got out of the gym. I did a shoulder workout and I only had time for one tricep exercise. So I might go back later and do like another two or something to kind of hit my tris this week. But killer shoulder workout. I really, really, really enjoyed that. I felt really strong. I went up in weight. On shoulder press, so that was really good. I'm stoked about that, actually. Felt good in there. I made a friend. Her name is Jackie, and she's a really nice, and we were actually doing the same shoulder workout right next to each other at the same time. It was really funny. But yeah, so I am headed to work right now. My schedule's a little different this week, so I'm working a night shift on Tuesdays this week. So, yeah. Little bit of update for you guys, but everything is really good. I have the next 3 days off from work, so definitely going to get some more heavy lifting in this week. It just takes longer when I lift heavier because it's just more weight, more rest time and everything. But yeah, I'm really excited about this heavy lifting week that I'm doing right now. It feels really good. I PR'd yesterday in squats, and I was just so pumped about that. That was just like a really good feeling when you lift weights you've never done before. It's just like this feeling of accomplishment, and you know you work so hard for it that you're just like, yes, I did it. So, yeah, I'm just gonna head to work right now, you guys. I am going to go to posing practice when I get home. So stay tuned for that. Hope everybody has a great Tuesday. See you later. Good morning. It's Wednesday. Thought I would give you guys a little bit of a physique update. Puppies want to say hello. Oh, he didn't make it. Are you okay? Are you all right? Oh, he'll be all right. Yeah, his veins are coming in, getting vascular. Yeah, baby. Arms here. Lighting's like really bad. I'm gonna back up a little bit. Want some back action here. All right, guys, I'm gonna go make my coffee. See you later. All right, guys, got my coffee here. I do it on Rich Brew, so it's like only comes up to like about here. And then I use the vanilla almond milk creamer, but it has 5 grams of sugar in it. So I literally only use a tablespoon of this. It's literally like just for flavor. And then I just pour, I don't know, however I'm feeling, much of this stuff in it. And then I'm not on no artificial sweeteners, so I throw a Splenda in here in the morning. But yeah, that's my coffee.
The ocean is trapped in your eyes. You trace the lines in my hands. I feel closer to you. We're losing sight of the shore. Yeah, but we do not care. I was praying that you and me might end up together. And where will everybody see? Nobody more. Everybody see? Nobody more. Nobody more. And where will everybody see? Nobody more. Everybody see? Nobody more. Of me, I didn't know existed. Yeah, I could start your fires with what I feel for you. I find pieces of you in every song I listen to.
Well, we made it to the vet. I don't know if you can see Coda back there. Hope you can. He's just chilling. So I'm going to go in here, and we're pretty sure they got kennel cough. That's what Kai has. So she was already taken 2 days ago, and then we made her an appointment for today. I made him an appointment today. And so we're going to get him checked out now, and hopefully I will have some healthy and happy puppies by next week. So are you ready to go, Coda? Are you ready to go? Let's go get healthy. Hey guys, so that was a mission. But dogs, both the dogs have medicine now, so they're both being treated, so that's really good. They should be better, I'm hoping, by this time next week. But I'm gonna eat lunch right now, so I figured we might as well just do like a full day of eating since I'm already at it. So let me show you what I'm going to have for lunch. Alright guys, so here's my lunch. Sweet potato, ground turkey, Brussels sprouts, sugar-free barbecue sauce, of course. And then I also ate a tortilla that is not in the video as well. Alright guys, so I told you I was going to do a full day of eating. I just went to the store because I had to get dog food and like a couple things for the house. But I had a banana. And I got these little applesauce, they're unsweetened applesauce packets. So I ate one of those. So that was like my snack that I had today. And then I'm getting ready to go to the gym and I need carbs. So sometimes I take powdered carbs because it helps with my macros. And then two, it's just like great for pre-workout, especially when I'm going to the gym and I'm doing legs. So I'll show you guys what I use for that. So this is the carbo gain that I take. It's powdered complex carbs. It says on the nutrition facts that it's a half a cup. I only use a quarter of a cup. So all of this will be cut in half. So I only do 30 grams because 60 is like a lot. And that's just a lot of powder if you see it like in person. So I'm gonna do that with some almond milk. And then because I'm doing a later workout, I just got one of these. I already drank some of it the other day, but it's got like 8 grams of carbs if I
drink the whole thing, but I drank like a little bit when I went like at a late workout the other day. So I'm gonna drink the rest of this for my pre-workout, and then I'm going to go to the gym. All right, let's go. All right, so let's just take a moment to talk about what just happened. I was super motivated to go to the gym. I was all pumped up. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna hit booty like super hard. And then I get there and I start my workout, and I started slowly just depleting. I don't even know how to describe it, to be honest. It was a weird thing I've never had happen. I start my workout and it just wasn't working. It just wasn't working. Like, things were just not connecting the way that I feel like they should have. My gears were like, have you ever seen a machine and the gears don't like connect and so they don't turn? It was like, and that's how I felt like it was in my mind. So that started to get really frustrating. And granted, I finished my workout, but it didn't even feel like a complete workout or a workout at all, even though I was doing work. There was no like connection there. And I'm a really good person when I go to the gym to block everything and everybody out. And I am like tunnel vision, game time, let's go. And it wasn't like that. I felt distracted by just random sounds and just people walking by. I just wasn't in the game today. I had an off game. It was an off game for me in the gym today. So yeah, that was just really crappy. Oh. And I went into this prep with a complete open mind that anything and everything could happen, possibly will happen, or I will go through the full spectrum of, you know, feelings and workouts and everything. But this one, I really don't want to repeat. I really don't want to do this one again, because that was so frustrating by the end. And I finished my whole workout. I got through my whole workout and I didn't do anything new. I actually did a workout that I did like two weeks ago for booty. And I got such a good pump out of it. And I felt super good when I was in there and I went really hard. So this time I was like, it was like a deflating balloon. It was like, frrr. So, boo. I felt really confused after that one about kind of what went wrong. Maybe nothing went wrong. It was just an off day. And you know what? I finished my workout. At least I got some work done. And I'm gonna take it for what it is, and I'm gonna let it go. When I go to sleep tonight, actually, right now, I'm gonna let it go. I'm just gonna let it go. I'm gonna eat my last meal, and I'm gonna wake up tomorrow, and it's a brand new day. And I'm gonna start all over, and I'm gonna stay positive through this. But I knew there would be a day that would come that everything wouldn't be cohesive and it wouldn't connect. So, you know, the great thing is I know that it's not gonna happen tomorrow. So, and maybe I need to go a little bit earlier tomorrow. Maybe I need some sunshine in my life. I think that's what I need. So I'm just happy that is just through and it's over with. Finite, done. Throw it out is what I'm gonna do. But I'm really, really hungry, so I'm gonna eat, and I promised you guys a full day of eating, so I'm gonna show you my last meal, and then I'm gonna watch one of my shows, because I'm off tomorrow. So I'm gonna watch a show, and I'm gonna actually watch some TV and enjoy myself and relax from that, whatever that was. So, okay, let's go get food now. All right, guys, so this is what I'm having for dinner. Ground turkey, kind of the same stuff I had for lunch, some avocado, oatmeal. I am definitely having Halo Top for dessert, and then some sugar-free barbecue sauce. That is my full day of eating, guys. There you go. What up, y'all? So, just finished an amazing back and biceps workout right now, especially following that catastrophe.
last night. So that was killer. Man, that was like a really, really, really good workout. I'm super, super pumped and pumped about it. but yeah, so since I gave you guys kind of like a full day of eating and I like threw a lot of stuff at you yesterday, I'm just going to keep today like pretty simple. I'll show you my workout right now and then, I'll just insert some posing practice, but my food is basically exactly the same as it was yesterday. Creature of habit, and I tend to eat the same stuff during the week because it just makes my life so much easier. But I am going to do like a little bit of meal prep today, but I'm just going to cook the same stuff. So sweet potatoes, ground turkey, and everything. Man, that was such a good workout. I am just so excited that I literally did a complete 180 comparing last night's workout to today's workout. So hell freaking yeah to that. Ugh. Here we go. Back and Bye is coming at you. What up, guys? Happy Thursday to everybody. So, kind of like a chill morning today. I've just been getting like some things done around the house. Had a really good breakfast. I made pancakes today. I used the Kodak cakes with the protein in them. The puppy wants to say hello. So he just got home. He's taking a nap right now. So as soon as he wakes up, we're gonna go to the gym. Everything's really good this afternoon. He brought me home some flame broilers since I didn't have any food prepped, but we're gonna go to the store later and just kind of get some things so I can meal prep for the next couple of days because I have work and everything. So yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. So leg day number 3 coming at you right now.
Won't forget my young oasis when the records used to play.
Real quick so I don't blind myself. We just went to Walmart and got a bunch of food for the weekend so I can meal prep tonight. And I have to tell you guys, so normally drinking a gallon of water is actually pretty difficult for me. Like I usually don't even hit my gallon till about like 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock, like right before I go to bed. So I have to like kind of force myself to drink it. I don't know why that is or whatever. So today
I have already drank two of these, so that I've already had my gallon, and I feel so thirsty still. And like, it's actually, I'm actually really excited about it, because it's like hard normally to drink that amount of water for me, and it's just kind of, it gets kind of frustrating, because I'm like, oh, like I gotta drink this like a ton of water right now. So I'm actually really excited that I'm really thirsty, because it's allowing me to just flush out my body. And I don't know, it's just really nice. So I thought I would share that with you guys. And I'm gonna go home. And I had already put some chicken in the crock pot. So I already made the chicken for the weekend. So that's really cool. I'm already ahead of the game. And then I'm just gonna do some veggies and some sweet potatoes. So, all right, guys, I'll see you later. Bye.